Set unplaced, then yeah, you would be most likely stuck as that. But for as an NPC, you if you need to switch out to be something else, like
I'm comfortable wearing that.
Yeah,
I want to mess around with this one since you just posted out.
Why would the U-tape be mad at you?
I set him on fire.
No. Well, it's only a U-tape.
Thank you.
Burn my hands. Ow.
What's up, dummy?
You're the dummy.
I'm just gonna be watching as you guys work.
It's not me.
No,
keep
pace.
No.
We got a bomb.
That's not good to have. I'm gonna go upstairs. They have a bomb.
No. No. No.
Why do you have a bomb?
Yeah, hello.
That seems awfully dangerous. No, I don't think I want to have that.
I got it.
No, I don't understand what you're saying.
Don't touch my book.
You had left.
Okay, that's a good thing. Es muy es bad good.
Put
him in.
No.
Put him.
Commander? Got him. Someone
needs
I don't feel comfortable with this.
No hay problema con él, si él no puede entender, por lo menos.
I feel like anybody with spicy breath could just light this on fire.
Pues, aléjese de eso de mí, ¿ok? No quiero problemas.
I'm gonna drop it.
You're gonna set the ship on fire!
No, I won't. Shut up.
He's gonna set the ship on fire!
No, I'm not. Shut up.
Okay. Ahí está.
I don't understand you.
Where's the kite?
No me puedes entender. No se preocupe. Yo le puedo entender a usted. So eso es lo único que necesitamos entender.
I don't know what I'm doing,
Dan.
I'm just sweeping the floor.
I can understand you. I can't understand.
Okay, Todo bien, ¿no? Sí, lo sé que ella no me puede entender. Yo la puedo entender, so eso está... Estamos bien con eso. Tras que yo lo entienda a ella, no hay problema a él. Aunque no lo entienda, él no me entienda, yo lo entiendo. No te preocupes, ¿ok? No, tranquilo, ¿ok? Sí. No hay problema.
Where are all the Lins? They should be mining the ore.
Or
gone. The djinns, yeah, the djinns. Or gone.
More like djinns. The grandes deberían estar haciendo eso, pero. But. Eso puede ser, solamente estamos nosotros.
They don't know what you're saying. Do you know what they're saying? You're lighting the ship on fire again!
No, I'm not!
Cuidado con el fuego.
I need someone dropping wood.
I'll take it up.
Okay. I still don't understand what you're saying. No?
Oh, shit. Looks like I burnt my hand. Hey, can you collect the wood that's laying on the floor over there and put it in here? Thank you. Oh, it's hot. Oh, it's so hot. I would just throw it up there. In this thing. That's what I saw people doing. Right. Does anyone know how to use this?
Maybe.
You put the thing.
Don't you close it? Yeah, but the thing and the thing don't work.
Have you tried turning it on and off? Yeah, I don't know.
Can't you close this? Oh, I feel. I see. It's so much work. All right, let me do it, okay?
Marauder.
Talking to me?
Yes, you.
Yes.
This is the only Marauder here. Oh, not really. Here. For yesterday.
Oh. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Oh, wow. Where do I stick it?
There should be a box in the main ship in the cabinet, not by the barracks.
Oh. Okay, I'll finish my job here and then I'll go hide it. I got paid for taking care of that one brat. Oh, we need more wood in here. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God, you're gonna light the ship on fire!
Well, shut up.
Yeah, please don't do that part. That would be bad.
Listen, I'm a marauder, okay? I know what I'm doing.
Uh-huh.
Do
uh-huh.
you?
I'm a higher rank.
I believe you.
Yes, I'm a higher rank than you. Well, no, wait,
we're the same!
You. Yeah, well, listen. We're in control of this situation. Some of these cook slower than the others. All right, let's close this up. Done. Oh. Oh no. Oh shit. Ha. Oh, ow, ow. Okay. Oh no, this. How do we do this? Is there like a... Do you have to like rub this so that it becomes a cannonball?
I think you just close it and wait for it to set.
Wait, it's not doing it. Don't touch it. I think only one of us can touch it at a time. I can't. It's not working. My mom always said, you'd never be good at smelting. And I said...
Is that all you said?
Yes!
Oh. I was waiting for more for the story.
Oh, there it is. Oh yeah, it just takes time. So heavy. I was gonna carry this and the cannonball. That's not possible. Can you hold my pearl? I'm trusting you. Just bring it. Don't lose it. All right.
You should be helping.
Thank you. I'm gonna take my pearl upstairs. Thank you for not stealing it. Now I can trust you in the future. It was a test. If you wanna, you can do that now. I think you just have to close the lid. And just put it in there.
Thank you.
Do we need more wood? I'll get more wood. Picking up the cover. Okay, that is disgusting.
Let's just act like we're working. I'm just gonna pretend it's not there. It's disgusting.
I'm gonna step in on it.
But that's your fault for being sick.
I'm not sick, it was just a goober. It's like you've never had a goober before. I bet I'm stronger than you. Wait.
Oh, yeah?
What?
But everything's locked down tight.
Exactly.
Good to see you've been taking good care of everything.
Well, been doing this for a while. Want to make sure that everything is in tight ship order.
Admiral?
Right. Anything. Oh. You four, back to work.
Yes, sir.
Okay. I made all my cannonballs.
Very good. You as well.
I'll do it.
They're almost burning down their ship over there. Hammer? What do you want me to hammer? Mm. You want his sword? A spear! Okay. Just let me get this. Ow. There's your spear. Eh! Everyone upstairs.
Form ranks.
Form ranks. Lines.
I'm here, Admiral. My legs.
Nice spear.
Shh.
Well, a healthy bit disorganized, but they're all here. You call this a proper line?
Oh shit. Sorry, sir.
Oh, perdón.
Better. Now, each of you. Your names, starting with you.
Adam, sir.
Adam.
Archibald Seymour Butts, sir. Buttsworth. My father was Seymour Butts. I'm Buttsworth.
Ooh. Stop laughing.
Archibald, then. You.
Oh, call me White Fox.
White Fox. Next.
Rot, that's my name, sir.
Rot.
Rock.
Rock. Fair enough. You?
I am Artemis, sir. Artie for short. It's a pleasure to meet you.
You too, recruit.
Thank you, sir.
Hotaru.
Hotaru. You?
Ignacio, señor.
Ignatius.
My arm.
My name's Tails, sir.
Shut up! Keep your damn arm up.
Tails.
I'm gonna get us all killed.
Naomi Gibbs, sir.
Naomi. About what I thought.
Kale Pyro Ram, sir.
Kale. Next.
This is Shelley, sir. Unable to speak.
A mute. Understood. And you?
Celine, sir.
Celine. All of you. At ease. Not to worry, we'll get you all in working shape in no time. Welcome to my fleet, properly and officially. The lot of you, I look forward to seeing what you're capable of. But for now, back to it. Get to work.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Like I said, still a lot of work, but I'm pretty
sure that... There we go for stuff at the moment.
Oh, Maybe if I just get to work here, they will notice I was missing.
You were missing?
No.
No? Okay. No.
Left all the ships already.
I don't know how many more cannonballs we'll need. It looks like we have enough.
What else do we need?
I don't know.
We have wood. We have metals. Good. Yeah. I think we're good.
Admiral?
I believe. What?
Yeah. At ease. Don't think I met you yet. Where were you when the horn was sounded?
I was asleep, sir.
Asleep? Now that won't do at all. And you call that a salute? Show me a proper salute. Come on. Better. At ease. And don't be sleeping in. Get back to work. I want to see how you lot handle yourselves.
Remember, crew, only from sweat and tears we can get stronger.
Yes, Commander.
That's what my dad always said.
Strong men trod the path, but weak men are trod upon. Swing those axes and pickaxes with gusto.
I don't know how to swing with gusto.
Good catch.
If I was big and strong, I could do two axes at once.
One day, Marauder. One day.
One day. You're big and strong.
Keep training those muscles, and even a limb can swing an axe like me.
Really?
That's right.
Ah, Admiral. It seems there's a lot going on over there, too.
Oh, is that so?
Oh.
Ah, I see. Then let's take a wind walk over there and see how they're doing. These three seem capable. They'll get the hang of things in time, I'm sure.
If you say so.
Hear that? We're capable.
Yeah!
Okay, go ahead, throw it. Are we making more metals and wood than they can craft?
Maybe. I don't know.
Work faster.
We haven't been.
I was gonna say that we're slow.
We haven't been told to stop yet, so I don't know.
I guess we just keep going till our arms fall off.
But we're full on top.
Can I get so big and strong?
I was gonna load the cannons.
You should be helping us lean down.
Get back down here, we got more stuff to make.
There's a djinn up the cannons. There's a djinn up there.
Don't worry, about it. We gotta do our job.
What do you want me to do?
You should. Oh no, I can't grab it. It wasn't on this ship. It wasn't on this ship, Commander.
What? Commander, I've just been swinging my axe. Swinging.
No.
Did she fire the cannon?
I don't know.
Oh, it fell from this ship. I'm thinking it's so much.
It wasn't. I was up top. It wasn't this ship.
What ship was it?
I don't know. It was one of the outside ones.
Careful.
fine.
Ah!
Hey, should I go make more guns?
Above you, Admiral!
Watch out, Admiral! One of the birds!
Right, right. Hey,
oh God! Wait, oh no, it's on our side, I think.
I think
it's on our side.
Mimic bomb. A bomb.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, he's gonna make a bomb.
I'm.
You're handling yourself well enough.
These axes are great. I don't know
shoot
where
it out of the sky.
Use them more often. Did you hit him with the cannon? Oh, then
I behind us!
Behind!
Oh, shit. No, I did.
Much better. Keep at it. This is what I like to see.
Don't do enough damage! What was that? You need iron! We don't have any spares! Firepower for the ones with swords.
I need a gun. I'm out.
Here,
I'm out.
Here.
Look at it.
Come on.
They want us to spread out to make sure all the ships are
safe. It's up there!
Let's check that. Let's go check the other boat.
Our behind boat, you!
Our ship's okay.
Now that's good.
I shot it in the head. I got
good
it.
Good job! Look out!
Another big one. I want to see how you like deal with this.
Oh,
okay?
Yeah! This thing has bad kick!
Behind you!
Me
over there!
What do you mean you want to? He's possessed! Look at him! He's crazy!
You're crazy!
Bum?
You try to attack me down there. You scared me half to death.
Bird got away with the shield.
Admiral, a bird walked away with something. He grabbed something from the ship crate and walked away with it. I wasn't able to stop him.
Where's the cool hanger?
You like blood.
There's more on the other ship.
Up here looking to challenge me.
This is a lot heavier than I thought.
Above you! Admiral!
Shut up, bird. They're taking all the bees. Another bird, deal with it.
Yes, Admiral!
Behind the sail, going towards the other ship. Fish needs to go back downstairs.
Surrender.
This is a war.
Where is it?
He's in there.
You're so fun to play with.
He's coming close. I'll try to chop his legs off.
Oh, shit.
Nico, he's scared, Broom. He's scared, Broom.
Where'd he go?
I don't know how to. Oh, let's
get to that ship. I'm going to that ship.
Oh my god! These damn things.
Charging his chi. Right?
He said I would be
Commander.
Come on, Commander.
Ray.
Commander.
Come on. Wake up.
Tell me you're not going to die that easily.
Commander.
You'll be okay. Get up and move, and you'll say I'm a good marauder again.
There.
Come on, get up.
Come on, little man.
You can't be laying down forever. No. It's not sleep time yet.
He's dead.
No, he can't be.
He's not dead.
I've had enough of this. Finn,
yes.
Ensure the rest of this is dealt with. Kill
very well.
Any left of these bastards.
Get up.
A lot of you take care of the commander's body.
Please.
Protect his body.
Of course, Commander. Over there.
We have to be strong.
Commander.
We have to be strong.
We're out of the storm. No. Wait. Where's Archie?
Archie? Oh, he's right here. He's fine.
No, he's on the ground. He's dead.
No.
Archie.
You lot.
We need a medic here.
Use your healing for this one. This is no time for mourning. That comes after.
We lost.
Steal yourselves.
We lost a commander and a marauder.
What's gonna make it? So you gotta.
All right, men. I understand. We have lost our own. More than the commander as well. The time for mourning will come soon. Steal yourselves. Oh. Clean all this mess up. Put things away. Finn, let's move the commander's body. Out.
Yeah.
I got him. All right. We'll bring him to the main ship for now.
You guys may do whatever you want to do with Archibald's.
No. Heal the wounded. Yeah. Take care of yourselves.
Okay.
I will call upon you all soon.
Yes, Admiral.
What do we do with Butts?
Let's go.
We lost Archie.
I'll get Butts.
Something you need.
I'll get Butts.
I'm fine. Just exhausted.
Where do we put him?
I don't know.
Either over the side of the ship, or burn the body.
That's so mean!
I don't want to throw him
on. What, do you want us to bury him under the wooden planks?
As far as he could be. That's what he would have wanted. Here,
he died
right
as
here.
A pirate. He died on the sea. His body should come back to the sea.
I'm not gonna shoot him at the cannon.
That's what he would have wanted.
Okay.
He talked about it when he was sleeping.
Get in there, Butts! Oh my god, you have a very large butt.
I'll go get some gunpowder.
Butts in the cannon.
Wait, what? We lost him.
Butts is in the cannon. He wanted to go out the cannon when he died.
His body.
He's in the cannon. He wanted to get shot out of it when he talked about it.
Leave me alone.
First, we need to dress him. First, we need to take care. Alright? We can't shoot just the body out like this.
Shot for the posted bus, Archie.
What do we...
The commander's taken Archie's body.
Okay.
Up top.
Up top.
Ooh, smell good. Oh. Hi. You like bum? You like bum? I like bum. Why are you here? Is there a bum?
Steal yourselves. Stay at attention. Commander.
Admiral.
Today, we were attacked. All of you, as I've watched, came into your own. Even those who I thought were lacking at first showed their strength. All of you showed that you were capable fighters worthy of the Black Ram. I saw no cowardice today. That I'm proud of. The fact that all of you are still alive, I am proud of. The fact that we won, I'm proud of. Today, we lost two of our members. One of them being Commander Ray. Someone who I considered a dear friend. This will affect us all in the times to come. But now is not the time for mourning. You must continue work. Do what you need to do. Clean the ship. Get rid of all these unruly dissidents. And make sure that we didn't lose too much. I don't know why they attacked us, but they seem to be carrying off our supplies. We need to know what we lost. As for our men, we will prepare the bodies and have a funeral at sundown. Today was not a good day. But you survived it. All of you. At ease. You're all dismissed. Carry on your work for now. And the time for mourning will come soon, I promise.
Yes, sir.
Commander Freeman.
<Aye. laughs>
Yes, Admiral.
We have much to talk about. In the office.
Commander's dead.
He's dead. You heard with the Admiral, said. There's no time for mourning right now. Gotta work.
I already did my work.
And work more.
It's not fair. I don't know how to use this. I can't make that. I'll send the UT. 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 There's bodies up on the airship. Yeah, up there. Oh no! Yute! Oop. Okay, I'm not gonna talk about that. Not sure, but the other airship needs cleaning, and I don't know how to get up there. I'm too small. There's a kite somewhere on this ship.
It's below.
There's a kite over here.
What the hell are you doing?
Before you guys jump ship, you mind helping me move stuff to the training deck?
What? Which training deck?
The storage. The ship with all the storage crates.
Yeah, sure. What do you need moved?
I need to move these three guns and the four that's still down there.
Is this one bigger than mine?
Yep. That one. Okay. What have you done? Okay, come on. How did you lose that? Oh wait, where's the sword? Are you... Can you help me take this to the cargo ship? Thank you.
Yeah, it is so much bigger. Huh.
That's all the forging done. Admiral, the training ship's been fully stocked.
Cargo training ship.
I'm gonna get the bunny.
Don't you talk about my dad.
You gotta grow
like you were.
You gotta put it clean.
Remember, you have to close it and then open it again to clean it.
I believe I'm the designated log guy.
Try that again. I did it.
Oh, it didn't count.
I'm taking my hits.
Once everyone arrives, we'll follow Commander Finn onto this cargo ship. And we'll set our allies off properly. Are we missing any others? I think not. A lot of you. At ease. To the cargo ship. Come on.
Why are you guys up there? Okay.
That's fine. Let's make a line.
Good. All of you. I know many of you are not long time serving on this ship. I know many of you are fairly new. Lower ranks, unprepared for the nature of the scene. But losing comrades in battle is part of our lives in the Black Realm. It is something we must live with and come to terms with. It's not easy, and it never will be. If any of you wish to mourn, now is your chance. We will set their bodies off with the waves. As is our tradition. If you wish to say final goodbyes, now is the time to do so.
Goodbye.
Any?
Step up.
the toughest commander fleet ever could see. I joined the Black Rim because of you. I was proud. I wanted to be strong.
You showed me that I was strong. And I would be a good marauder. And that kept me working. Even when I didn't have to.
Poor Artsy. He tried his best. He did his
even
best.
If I had to clean up his loogies on the floor. He was a bit of an asshole. He was still Archie.
I hear Birdie.
Archie fucking butt words.
He was worth the name.
He had a fat ass. He was a bitch. But goddammit, he was our friend.
You as well, Commander. Now's the time.
Muchísimas gracias por todo.
Admiral, would you do the honor
of setting them away?
On my mark. Very well.
Goodbye to a great commander and a best friend.
Commander Ray was a friend of mine. Not only was he my subordinate, he was an ally that I trusted with my life. Seeing him in this state saddens me to no end. But my mourning is not for his death, but rather the celebration of his life. I did not know this crew member, the Marauder Archibald. But he already made an impression on me. I had hoped I would see him grow, just as I hope to see all of you grow into fine young men and women. But we will not have that chance any longer. So instead of dwelling here, just as the waves do, we will continue our movements. And we will lead our lives on with them in our pasts.
Attention! Nah. Admiral, when you're ready, it's the next signal.
It was my honor to serve with you, Commander Ray. Let us go. Ensure that you do not forget the sacrifices of your comrades, the lives of your allies, the lives of your friends. We will remember them, but we will move on. If you have further mourning to do, I suggest you get it out together. Spar, fight, train yourselves so that this does not happen again. All of you. At ease.
You never got to go out the cannon.
I know. but he's with the water. I salute the butts.
I will salute have more.
Aye.
For those who do wish to fight, to train problem. Themselves. Survey.
Did you know him?
Well,
very well.
I don't want this happening again.
Well said.
I don't intend to lose you either.
My blood is for the black ram.
Pero que señor, what's this say? En un mejor lugar.
What he said?
He's in a better place.
I will return to the cabin.
He's coasting with the ocean now.
That needs my assistance or guidance. For now, I will
tell the same
write the letters that need be.
He did tell me one time he wanted to swim with the dolphins.
I'll be sure to like it over.
And now, he lives with them.
Clear.
But let's not cry for him. I'm sure he will want that.
Ahora nos pondremos.
Maybe the sharks will pick him up and
fuerte.
Take him there.
Maybe.
But we also lost Commander Rain.
No, he said he'd like sharks. He was tough. But pretty cool.
Was. One of the best commanders this fleet will ever see. No offense to Commander Finn. He's great.
But like, it's not about him now, it's about Red.
But we all need to be strong together, and we need to stand up and never let any one of us fall again, except him.
Hey, why? What about, why him?
Maybe
he stinks. Yes.
Yeah.
That's,
all you taste smell. Mean. But all you taste smell. Well, I smell too, and he don't smell very good.
That's racist. Even if
besides that, he came down and tried to attack me when we were getting attacked by them. I thought he was one of them. He was all black and scary.
I almost shot him.
Thank you, sir.
Good job.
You would have done us a favor.
To heal him.
You're very mucusy.
Archie wanted a gun for the fight, but he couldn't find any iron.
He stole my gun and then I had to take it back.
Who are you?
Them tails.
Ooh, I feel slippery.
Dun tails?
Who are you?
No.
Johnny.
I remember you. This one. Where'd you come from?
I was
from?
Sleeping. I was sleeping down below.
How are you asleep?
How are you asleep? We
you
were
like sleeping.
In a war.
I was up all night sleeping.
It's actually pretty comfy, those beds.
We could have used your help up there. Maybe they would have lived if you'd have stayed here.
Do it.
We can't kill him. We still need him.
Yeah. Oh. No.
Now my best butts is gone forever. And I'll blame you every day for it.
Okay, I don't know about that one. Maybe we
should... I'm gonna go to bed.
Why couldn't it have been the pugilist?
I don't think this is the ship. We were in the front ships. These are the rear ones.
Oh, right. Hey.
We should ask him to tuck us in again.
Yeah. I think we all need it.
Yeah.
You go ask him.
I don't want to ask him. You go ask him.
No, I don't
want to. I don't want to ask him.
You have the most tails.
You ask him.
Ask him.
You should ask the commander to come tuck us in.
It'll help us feel better. What do we do now with Commander Ray gone?
I don't know.
We get stronger and fight on. It's what he would have wanted.
It's one of the lichens.
I want a lichen. And I'm gonna name it Ray.
I wish Chimp were here. Chimp would be fun. He'd bring me fish to make me feel better. Guess we should all go down to bed.
We have about 14 minutes before we actually go to get some shut eye.
We want to go to bed early.
We can't maybe sell a minute, right?
I'm gonna go lay in Seymour's bed.
Mm. Actually, I was gonna claim that one.
No. You weren't there during the fight. Dibs. You don't get to have it.
But I was sleeping in it.
No.
You hear that?
What is that?
Hear what?
What is that noise?
What is that sound?
Are we under attack?
Better not be.
No, it's not them. Must be hearing things. Right. Let's call it quits for now. You guys did real good work. Get some sleep. Get some rest.
Sure. Seymour's bed. I'm getting to it first.
The hell you are. I was sleeping in it when he died, and it's mine now. I call dibs.
You can't take a bed before somebody dies.
No, no. No. Wait, it's this one.
It's not dead.
No, this is my bed. That was Seymour's.
Dibs. Gonna sleep in this bed? It's not big enough for two of us. It's probably big enough for like six of us, but it's not what I'm saying right now. I'm saying you better get out of my bed.
Yeah.
Oh, the back. Oh.
Don't ever take my best friend's bed from me again.
Oh, God.
You can sleep down there.
You. Suck. Ah.
Taking that thing's bed. That thing don't need no bed.
You warm. You be in bed.
Get away from me!
Bed with you.
Hug. Hug.
You want to hug?
Oh, no. No.
Go infect that bed. Go hug him. He wants to cuddle and snuggle.
That bed smells like nasty sweat anyway.
You smell like nasty sweat anyways.
Me smell good. You too.
Yeah, you should share a bed with that guy.
No, God, not again.
There you go.
I sleep next on floor.
No. Commander, get that fish thing.
Hold on.
I forgot.
There we go.
That Commander Ray would have taken him.
I usually don't want a tuxedo I was in.
Yeah, I know, but I want him to tuck us in.
Hey, Papa, you ain't here to defend me.
I can defend you.
There you go.
Thank you, Commander.
Thank you.
Night, Commander.
Night.
What the hell? I didn't get a tuck in. Goddamn.
Commander Finn.
Fuck you.
Ignored again. That's fine.
I've finished writing the necessary letters, and above that, I believe I may have found a place for us to consider restocking. The Yute Islands. A small series of islands that are fairly close.
Commander Finn.
Good distance. They seem to be
very good.
Well,
at the very least, flourishing with life, food. What we need.
You like fins?
Very well. I'm gonna take a nose out over.
No.
Cruel.
You like fins? Beds.
No.
Sword from
no,
fighting
no,
and training,
no,
but they were just
no,
on the going.
No.
Kill that thing.
I'm gonna go check the other ship.
You like fins?
Commander Finn.
Meet me in my quarters. Finn? Okay. I have two.
No, no.
Oh, Finn.
You seem pretty confident about the Yute Island.
Oh. I'm moving you. You were tucked in. Get out. I'm moving
you.
Get out. Go to that bed.
Ow.
I was gonna make
go to that bed. I'm pushing you over.
What?
Go.
Oh my God.
Go to that bed. Oh, this one. This one doesn't smell like fish.
There's plenty of beds.
That one that changed nothing.
You were the one.
You're brutal.
What? I wanted to talk to Commander Finn, but he left.
That thing's creepy.
Commander Finn next time.
No, it's not.
It's a giant puppy.
It's not. It's a
puppy. Where puppy?
It's like a full-grown man that's just grunting.
Over there. No. Over there. That way.
What is that?
The The puppy's on the other ship. It's on the other ship. It's on the other ship.
Puppy's on the other ship. It's on the main ship in Commander's quarters. Oh, that thing's gonna die.
Hopefully. I don't like it.
Can I say a hot take?
Connie, I'm sorry I pushed you off the bed. It wasn't.
I want to tuck in Commander Finn.
You don't understand what we've been through today.
I think he needs it. I think he's depressed.
He has plenty of time for that.
Ow! Whoa!
Have you ever seen how sad Commander Finn is? I feel like he's really sad.
I guess. Hey.
You want swap beds?
No, this is mine. No.
Okay, let me go back over there. I don't even know how that happened.
That one had fish in it.
All of them
do. You think
do.
I care?
That's why I moved you to it. You look like you'd enjoy the smell of fish.
Excuse you?
Everyone's so mean.
So mean today. It's like someone shit in your beds or something. We should probably just go to sleep before the commander comes back and gets mad because he tucked us in.
I want the commander to come back so that I can ask him if we can tuck him in because I think he needs it.
Maybe we should go tuck him in. Maybe he's more sad than he's leading on to believe. We should all just
get
up
and
there
go
and tuck
him
in.
Here, I'll get up and I'll...
I think that's
tuck him in. I'll tuck him in. I want
to
do it.
No, we'll all tuck him in. We're going to need multiple people to tuck him in.
He's a big guy. He's going to need more than one tiny hand.
We're going to need one of those prong things so we can hold him down.
Are we serious about that?
Yeah. No puppy, but I bring bone. I bring bone. I got bone. Puppy? Where puppy?
Tonight.
Commander, can we tuck you in?
You hear
can
that?
We tuck you in?
The crew wants to tuck you in.
Very well. Once we're done here, well.
We kind of want to do it right now.
Yeah, we want to do it right now so we can go to sleep.
All right.
And then, wait, no. We can't go to sleep if he doesn't tuck us in, but we have to tuck him in.
Admiral, I'll bring a chair over.
I tuck in.
No, I'm good.
We're puppy. We're puppy.
We already came
he's
so far.
Right there, the
might as well.
Come on.
The Admiral has
everyone.
Come in.
Oh,
everyone.
He puppy?
What?
Yes. Chop.
Yeah, yes.
Come on, move.
What are we doing?
Come on, we're gonna go. We get to tuck the commander in. And
yay!
Come on, guys.
Hey, commander, can you re-tuck us in?
Alright.
That stupid djinn with the weird hair
upsy daisy
pushed me out of my bed.
Okay, hold on. Let me just make sure. Everyone.
Okay,
everyone
tuck him in.
We need three people on each side. Get in the blankets.
Three people on each side.
Wait, you think this is gonna... Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Do you think this is gonna be easy? Right? You're coming.
Bring bone?
I smell like a warrior.
You smell sweaty.
God damn it.
Oh. Alright, let's get the blanket over him before he...
Yeah, let's tuck him in the bed.
You people.
Oh, the armor's in the way.
It's like y'all. Yeah.
You big take off.
One.
Oh, you got...
You got...
No, no.
What's his gift?
Gift.
Oh, God.
Oh, thanks.
That I made with, I made it.
Really good for
Yeah.
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 Put a cannonball on the blanket
out.
Wait, oh, good night.
Good night.
Two
good night. We should go.
Good night, Commander.
Night, Commander.
Everybody give the Commander a kiss on the cheek. Make him feel comfortable. He's
no,
he's definitely
I give you,
sad.
I give you. I give you.
You kissed his lips.
Me too.
He turned and looked at me.
Lips.
He turned and looked at me.
Commander, you just kissed him. Oh my God. What if that was the Commander's first kiss? That would be embarrassing.
I give you two.
No.
You two.
No.
I'm going back to the beds. I ran over the table.
You can kiss the fish.
Quick, run while it's distracted.
He's distracted by food. Run.
Go back to.
Go!
I'm stuck.
I'm gonna feed him Johnny next.
What? Wait a minute, my name's Johnny. You're talking about someone else, right?
Sure.
Hey, Johnny.
Can't get on the top bunks.
What?
How was the kiss with the Commander?
Yeah, did he...
Harry.
Did he taste like Warrior?
Bet he tasted like steel and sweat.
How was his lips?
I don't like this conversation.
I like this conversation.
You gotta know.
The Commander.
Was this your first kiss?
Do you feel like a stronger warrior now?
I think he liked it.
When I saw the Commander, I was like, oh shit, I should have died a long time ago. Wait.
I was fucking weeping.
Did you guys not hear that it's over?
I didn't.
Is it? It's over.
Nope.
Nobody
called
it.